Success. How do you define success? Because it matters.
Hey, that's what's up every day.
But first, if you've been watching my videos, click the like button, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and now we're on our way. If you are thinking about success in a result-oriented manner, you're thinking about it wrong. Success is about frequency of action. And what do I mean by that? Your goals, your desires, your pursuits. Whether you want to be a soccer player, a physician, or own a business, it's about creating a standard of practice where so many times per week, per day, you perform your exercise. Measure yourself by frequency, not results. If you are stuck on results, you're attached to an outcome. And therefore, when you're going through a tough period, when things aren't going your way, you'll find yourself down, wanting to give up. But remember to focus, continue on, and even when you start to become successful, find that you are unattached to that result, because that too can lead to a recipe of disaster. If you find yourself successful, on the top, you made it, whatever, you start to go against your plan of action, your frequency of work, then you'll slowly start to self-destruct. Instead, become a master of the art. Hone in on your skill. Day after day, find yourself performing your art, performing your action. And then, my friends, that's true success. To a Zen student, every day is a fortune. But anyway, we're out here having fun. Music can change lives. We're out here in Dayton, Jefferson Street. Let's get it. Nuggets of wisdom. We're dipping it in the sauce of success. Hell yeah. Peace out, guys.